morning, guys. It's February 4th. Let's go get this morning started.